Hey, what's up, guys? Danny Malone. Thank you for clicking on the video. Let me fix my hat. Today, I'm going to teach you guys how to play Toothbrush by DNCE. And it's sort of an easy song. It's got a little bit of a funk rhythm to it that is kind of tricky. But if you guys practice, which I have not, you'll get it. I'll teach it to you. But before I teach it to you, I ask you to please subscribe to my channel, because I make guitar tutorials every single day, and I don't want you to miss out on a single one. I also do covers every single day. So, yeah. Let's get it started, guys. We're gonna take, we're gonna put our finger, index finger, right here, then on the first string, first fret, then second string, second fret, then third string, third fret. And that makes that noise, right? But we're going to bring it all the way over here to the 7th fret, where our index finger is on the 7th fret. And that's the first note. And with this finger, you're going to mute this string. So it's not ringing out. And then with this thumb, you're going to try to mute these strings. But what would be optimal is if you could just hit these three only. So. But that's like the rhythm, so it's. That's the rhythm, basically. And the second chord is a D. But you're not going to play it like this. You're just going to play it like this. So you're just going to be barring from. That kind of sounds like a chicken. But anyways, you're going to be barring from the 4th string down. And, that's the second chord, so you're going to be going. Then you go back to this one. Then the last chord is you take your pinky and you put it on the B string, 10th fret. You take your ring finger and you put it on the 9th fret of the D string. And your index finger is going to be on the G string, 7th fret. And this finger is just going to be muting. Sounds. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's gonna repeat throughout the whole chorus, and then the verse is A minor, then C, then E minor, then D. Of course, you can play all of this as open chords. But it doesn't sound as good. So, learn those bar chords and play it up here. Then the second, right before the, or actually, it's on and off. You're gonna do A minor, C, E minor, D, and then the second time you do all of that except instead of the D, you do a G. But actually, you only do the G right before the chorus. So, right before you go, ah, ooh, baby, you don't have to try. You can be a toothbrush in my place, in my place. But yeah, that's when you do. Guys, that's the whole entire song. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe because I make guitar tutorials every single day. Don't want you to miss out. Peace out, guys. Till the next video.